Hello everyone, I'm Joseph from Promlex. Hey, today I'm just going to do a very short video and maybe tips on how to do video marketing or just a short video presentation about maybe a project or a resale listing that you want to advertise. Then you can advertise in Facebook, Telegram, YouTube, right? So I believe everyone, maybe the first time doing a video, you'll be quite scared. Okay, you don't know what to talk. Right, so the important thing is you need to know what are the subjects that you want to talk about. Okay, what topics. So you, for example, right now I'm at the Copper & Newton show flat. Right, so you need to maybe highlight a few pointers, the USP, maybe the unit size, the clubhouse, right, the concierge services that they have. Okay, the PSF, 3-bedroom at 2002 PSF, where can you find in today's market in CCR, right? So these are maybe just a little bit pointers, no need to go really into detail, okay? Just a very brief introduction, okay? Because if you talk in details, you will take a very long time to explain, finish everything. And people might get bored. So just keep it simple, within maybe 1, 2 or maximum 5 minutes, just a very short video. Okay, good things to have is maybe a stabilizer gimbal, right? Because if not, then your video will be shaky. Right, like mine, okay, because I'm not using a stabilizer. Okay, the other thing that you like to have will be maybe a wireless mic, so that your voice will be projected nicely and clearly for everyone to hear it. Right, so for myself, I'm getting mine delivered soon, so do catch up my future videos. Right, okay, that's about all I shall share with you today. Right, so good luck for everyone who is doing your first video. Okay, don't be nervous. You can NG a lot of times. Right, just find the best video that you have taken. Okay, do a little bit editing and you'll be fine. Don't think about what others may criticize on you. Okay, it takes some courage to do your very first video. So just take it as a normal trial run. Okay, and post it online and let everyone see what you can do. Right, okay. Good luck, everyone. Bye.